everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to delete contacts in Mailchimp. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to delete contacts in your Mailchimp, tap open your Mailchimp app first on your mobile device or your desktop and make sure that you're logged in. From the homepage of Mailchimp, tap on the Audience button at the bottom. Scroll all the way down from this page until you see your Contacts tab and tap on All Contacts in order to view all of your contacts. Once your contacts list has been previewed in the display, tap on one of your contacts and this will open up their profile. Tap on the three dots at the upper right-hand corner from their profile and tap on Delete in order to delete a contact. Confirm that if you'd like to delete your account for sure and simply touch and hold this button right here in order to delete your contact on Mailchimp. As you can see that there are zero contacts on my list right now. That is how you can easily delete a contact on Mailchimp with your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.